You're afraid you're making me break my vows. But the vow comes out of the love behind it. Love's so rare that when you find it, you can't doubt it. Let it go.
Die right here, like on the street, like this. My car. The cop pulled us over. So immediately, I came up with a story. I told him, okay, I'm a Methodist minister and I'm looking after you, right? We did that, we got off.
I want to know.
I still wear my ring because he's still my husband. You know, we didn't get divorced, so this is my wedding ring, and this I bought for myself after he died. It's what they gave runners who didn't win a marathon and finish the race. I never thought I would live long. You know, I'd be an artist and die young of tuberculosis or something like Charlotte Bronte.
That's something that you do.
Gotten involved with this man, I thought could help me. You made a mistake, you know? You